Karn's personal guard. We don't have much time.
I thought if we killed Karn, the grubs would just stop fighting. I guess this war is gonna make a pessimist out of me yet. Look, Karn needed to die. If that was the wrong call, Colonel, you can go ahead and shoot me. Dust was everywhere. Dust and who knows what else. We couldn't see, couldn't aim, could barely shoot. If we killed Karn, the grubs would just stop fighting. I guess this war is gonna make a pessimist out of me yet. Look, Karn needed to die. If that was the wrong call, Colonel, you can go ahead and shoot me. Dust was everywhere. Dust and who knows what else. We couldn't see, couldn't aim, could barely shoot.
Ugh! Find her!
Gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Thank you.
I told you to stay on that island, Lieutenant. This court has reached a final verdict. Any last words?
Men like you are why I fought the Cog.
We saved a lot of people today.
Yeah, including your ass.
No final words from you, Lieutenant?
Maybe you have a point, sir. We saved, what, 1,000 people? The light mass missile was designed to save millions. I know that. But if Karn had taken Halvo, we might have lost a chance to save anyone.
Thank you.
odds with these cleavers?
Just get swinging. We'll find something else eventually. We got a long way down from here, Kilo. Nice. They'll be throwing smoke. Keep your eyes open.
I can try. We're going after the land.
Yeah.
I'm on your side.
Hostile!
Charge!
Blinder!
Yeah. I choose.
Colonel Loomis just abandoned us. Permission to call him an asshole, sir.
Permission to call him whatever you want, cadet. Grab weapons if you need them, and head through the door, Kilo.
I think I might be fading, brother. We can't keep this up forever.
You're exhausted, I know. Hey, I am too. Keep your distance from him. No matter what, don't let him hit you.
Fire in the hole!
than me.
Killing Karn was going to decrease the amount of grubs in Halvo Bay. More for me.
Those doors ain't gonna hold!
We're almost there, Kilo!
Baird, we can barely stand up.
Just pick your shots and stay in cover. Don't expose yourself if you don't have to.
Thank you.
Getting close! I can almost smell that Raven, baby! Come on!
These bodies shouldn't be left here.
I don't like it any more than you do, Cadet. Looks like we can get close or closer. Either way works for me, baby!
Thank you. Got him.
Ravens, over to the left!
Well, it's nice to see we found some ammo.
Yeah, unfortunately, it's all on fire.
Noted, Cadet. Kilo, we gotta move before that ammo dump blows.
Move her!
High order, stop my
shield!
can actually shoot us somewhere else?
Your boogeyman? Doesn't look so tough.
Get back!
do?
We take our time.
There's a difference between war and cruelty.
War is cruelty. And this one's not over. A word, Lieutenant? That's the last time anyone's going to address you as Lieutenant. I'm dropping the charges, but you'll never be an officer again.
Yeah, why should all these brains be wasted on an officer? Sir.
Private.
Never.
No wonder I was supposed to keep an eye on you.
On me? For what?
I guess they thought you might try to steal our military technology. Which you did.
Illegally access military technology. There's a difference.
Pardon me, Lieutenant Baird.
It's Private Baird now. Loomis just demoted me.
My congratulations.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I think that means I might be in charge.
Perfect.
Cole, do we have this much tension between us?
Yeah, I think we might.
Good.